We stay in the corridors of justice where two rugby players found guilty of rape have pleaded for lenient sentences. Through their lead advocates, Jimmy Simiyu, the two want a non-custodial sentence, claiming that they are at the prime of their lives and careers. Now, pleading for leniency, the two claimed at the time of the unfortunate incident, all parties, including the female artist, were intoxicated and not in control of their actions. The duo saying they are first-time offenders and they have never been convicted or charged for any other offense and have an entire lifetime ahead of them. Now, the court heard that Alex Olaba had a contract to play rugby with a Sydney-based club, while Frank Wanyama had found a scholarship to study in Canada. The rugby stars saying they had been dropped from their teams and even dropped out of school since their case began in 2018. Magistrate Martha Mutuku has postponed the sentencing of the two to next week Friday, with the two to remain incarcerated. The offense attracts a minimum sentence of 15 years imprisonment.
I can confirm that the second accused person has been drafted, to represent his team, Ken Harlequins, this weekend in Kisumu, the Dallas Agency. And then it is for those reasons that we plead with this court. In the backdrop of the authorities that have been given, but your court do consider a non-custodial sentence.
Judicial 11 24 2018 is going to see the hearings.